Well, happy November the 25th, everybody. That means we are 1 month away from the big day. And listen, I'm normally a December the 1st guy, but when you come into Retro Festive, you just tend to get into the spirit, right? Happy to be back with Ty, the Christmas guy, everybody here at Retro Festive.
I gotta say, I can't stop laughing at your face mask and your outfit here. Your mother's gonna kill you.
I got this baby here last year,
that's,
right?
That's right,
it's
you did.
It's been sitting in the closet.
And
we
should point out that's not your real chest.
Oh, God, Ty. good to see you, buddy. Good to see everybody.
Welcome back to Retro Festive.
Back for another year. Things are a bit different this year,
different
right?
This year, but we're rolling with the punches, that's for sure.
Because we always look forward to coming into the store and seeing people who watch the show, because they love coming to the store and
We've
exploring everything here.
A lot of fans on, viewers of CH come here to shop, but today, this year, we're only shopping online.
All right.
But nothing has really changed. We've still got the great selection of product. Actually, the biggest selection of product we've ever had. Over 4,000 items. They're all on our website. And you can't come and shop in the store in person, but you can shop our store online, and we're offering delivery or pickup service.
Okay. What's big? Luke's on these COVID kind of...
These personalized ornaments with the COVID theme are really huge. And we've got an artist here named Michelle. Hi, Michelle.
Morning, Michelle.
She spends every day...
Now back to work.
...personalizing ornaments. Yes, we've got no time to spare. Christmas is only a month away. People send us their family names and what they want to say. They do funny phrases like the year we stayed home or a COVID family Christmas, things like that. And they've been insanely popular. So we're doing like 100 ornaments a day.
Right.
And Michelle's got a cramp in her hands, but she's still going.
She's a trooper. Yeah. Baby Yoda, huge.
Yeah, Mandalorian is, we try to stock the, retro stuff is where we started, but we also do the latest and greatest pop culture stuff. And of course, Mandalorian, we've got lots of selection of Mandalorian stuff.
You said a lot of like homey things, socks, days of socks,
anything
advent
that's kind
calendars.
Of cozy or homey is selling really well this year. And so advent calendars are great. We've got sock advent calendars like for The Office or for Snoopy, the Peanuts, or Nintendo. But we've even got advent calendars for your pets. So there's the dog treat advent calendar, and you'll see it opens up and you get little freeze-dried dog treats.
Somebody's been in there.
Yeah, they fell out. Or cat treats. So that's been really fun.
Oh, we're missing the
Grinch. And of course, we're kind of famous for doing all the festive favorites like Charlie Brown and the Grinch and the leg lamp and the Christmas Vacation and socks. And of course, this is just a representative here, but we've got Christmas Story socks and elf socks.
The other big thing is what we're wearing, the masks, okay? The masks are huge. So here's what we want to do. We got one more with you.
Yeah.
We want to go back and show the inner workings with all the elves, but we have a lot of the elves here right now that are going to be sporting a little mask, a Christmas mask fashion show, shall
we? We're going to do a mask fashion show, and because we got tons of Christmas masks. So here we go, gang.
Come on through!
Come on out!
Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Wash your hands, you filthy animal. Welcome back to Retro Festive. This is a very festive-themed T-shirt. They got the best stuff here at Retro Festive. Hey, it's Ty the Christmas Guy.
Hi, everybody.
Good to see you,
pal.
Yeah,
that's our take on the famous Home Alone phrase for 2020.
Nice. Okay, we're getting this. We've never been back here before, right?
This is exclusive access into the Santa's warehouse, let's say. And this is our puzzle section. We've got thousands and thousands of puzzles. They've been kind of hard to find this year, but we've been stocking up. And so there's lots... because it seems everybody wants to give a puzzle for Christmas to commemorate the year that was 2020. And so I've got a couple of favorites to show you here. There's The Office. We've got The Friends Collage. Of course, Tiger King.
Those look very hard.
I love the 80s. That's a great one. I love Max Headroom. Christmas puzzles too, like Christmas at Grandma's. So we've got tons.
Whoa, is that 9,000 pieces?
Yes. This is one of the bigger puzzles you can get. That's a 9,000-piece Disney puzzle. And we've even got ones, the world's largest jigsaw puzzle, 40,000 pieces.
What?
It's a Disney puzzle. It's actually not on our website, but you can call me. If anybody's interested in a 40,000-piece puzzle, give me
because
a
Because you have a few of them?
Yeah, okay. I can help you out.
Let's take a little tour. Oh, the owls are busy working. Okay, because everything's online, right? Yeah. Retrofestive.ca.
So we're busy packing and shipping orders, or we're packing them so you can come pick up at our store. The store's not open, but we can come pick them up here in Oakville. I'll show you a little pickup area here. You can see how many people have orders ready to be picked up here in Oakville.
So how long does it take? So let's say if I ordered today.
If you order today, we'll probably send you an email tomorrow saying it's ready for pickup, and then you can come anytime. If you're having it shipped, it takes a couple days longer, but again, if you order today, you'll probably get it Friday or Monday. So it doesn't take too long at all if you're in the GTA.
Right, and everything you have in-house is online.
So yes, like 4,000, 5,000 items on retrofestive.ca. It's the greatest Christmas stuff you'll ever see. And it's all together in one spot.
The best thing about you is you look throughout the year, and you're always trying to find new stuff. Obviously, new stuff this year is like masks like this, right? How great is this mask? And we did the Christmas mask fashion show earlier on, so go check out the mask.
The other thing is the candy canes. And every year, we try new flavors of candy canes.
Yes.
And I try to outdo myself every year.
All right.
So there's a couple new ones this year. Of course, we've got favorites like pickle and pizza. Here's ketchup. That's going to be for you, Tim.
Ketchup.
I'm going to do the mushroom one. My son Brent loves mushrooms, so I'm going to do that. We've also got kale, ham, you name it. We got the greatest flavor candy canes.
Have you tried these yet?
I have not tried it. Okay, let's do some hand sanitizer.
You have not tried these yet.
I have been waiting
for
your
visit.
You've
been waiting for us.
And we're going to take off, slip up the mask, I guess.
I wish my little guy Gabe would
we'll
be here.
Cheers.
Would
cheers.
Be cheers.
Okay,
cheers.
So you're doing ketchup, I'm doing mushroom. Okay. Let's give it a shot. Oh.
Go!
Nothing says Christmas like minty mushroom.
Yeah. This is great.
Merry Christmas, Tim.
Merry Christmas, Ty. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, oh, oh.
It might take me a whole year to get rid of this taste in my mouth as I go back in for another taste.
We got to send some to Bob and Annette. What do you think? I think Bob would like the kale.
Let's maybe do that. Bob, go
Annette
get the kale.
Ham.
Okay.
Well, Bob's kind of a ham, so he gets the ham.
And then we'll get the kale to Annette. Sounds good. We'll continue our tour of Oakville. We'll go visit our friends at film.ca. We come back on Morning Live. It's great to be here at film.ca, and like so many other businesses, they're just trying to, the word is pivot, but trying to figure it out because for the second time, they've had to close their doors. They're one of the few independent cinemas back in the area. So happy to be joined by its owner, Jeff. And Jeff, we have this light here. You'll see this as soon as you come in. What's the light all about?
So this is a ghost light, and this comes from live theater tradition. At the end of a performance, when the theater is all emptied out, the last person in the building will put a light on the stage. And the legend, and this dates back generations, the legend is that the light is supposed to say to the ghosts, we're coming back, don't haunt this theater, we're not done with it yet. And so for us, it's symbolic. It's our sort of a rally call to show the community that, you know, even though we're closed and, you know, we're battling through this the second closure, that we will be back. And so that's a representation of the ghost light.
Why is independent theater and independent cinema, I should say, so important, you think, Jeff?
Well, I think that independent theaters provide a community more than what the big box chain theaters can do. I mean, we pivot even in non-COVID times to accommodate our community, whether it's raising money for groups, putting on special events, concerts, things like that. So we our core business is playing movies, but we're pretty flexible and nimble, so we can actually meet the needs of the community. This theater, as independent, and many movie theaters that are independent across the country, that's what we do. We are basically a community center.
Am I seeing things?
You know what? We don't know where he came from, you know, he's been just this pest lurking around, stealing things.
Goodness.
I don't really understand it. Yeah, he's trying.
Grinch.
He's trying to ruin Christmas.
That's not for you.
Yeah.
That seems friendly enough.
He's a friendly. He hasn't hurt anybody.
Right. We have Jason over here. What's Jason packing up here,
so this
Jeff?
This is one of our pivot things we're doing. So movie theaters are all about popcorn. And, you know, to be slightly humble, we have the best popcorn on the face of the earth. But we've pivoted to this new product, and it's glazed popcorn. So we are going to be packaging this colorful candied popcorn for Christmas gift giving or for snacking. We're going to make it available in these tins, bags, and you can give it for gifts. We'll even deliver it for our guests.
All through online?
All online through our new online store, film.ca. We also have other products. We have seasoning shakers, take-home popcorn packs, etc.
So the snack bar is open when?
So right now we are open Friday through Sunday for takeout or for home delivery. So we You work with all the delivery networks, DoorDash, Uber Eats, and Skip the Dishes, or you can pick up your own order. Our entire array of snack items is available all weekend long, including pizza.
Including pizza, but because you don't have movies going.
We are not allowed to have movies going right now.
There is something happening in Theater One, though, that I hear is getting some fantastic reviews. Is that true?
It's a bit of a horror movie. And, I think the rating's wrong. It's rated G there, but, we've appealed that back to the Film Review Board.
Okay, so here's what we do. I'm gonna go check this flick out, because I just have to see it. And when we come back to Film.ca in Oakville, again, they're pivoting to do many different things to make sure they stay the course. There's going to be a special guest, I hear? Is there?
We have a special guest on his way right now.
Is he?
And
okay.
I can't wait for you to meet him.
Okay, excited. We'll be back on Morning Lash. Now, that was a piece of art. That was fantastic.
Golly gumdrop, that's an hour I'm not going to get back.
Santa! I'm right here!
Oh, Merry Christmas! I was just teasing you.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
It's good to see you. It's good to be here.
How are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Man,
getting ready for Christmas.
I bet.
Yes, indeed.
It's a different Christmas.
Oh, yes, it's a very different
right?
Christmas. Yes.
You and Mrs. Claus are doing okay?
Doing okay,
right?
Yes.
Staying safe? You got your mask on?
She's doing her sewing and making her Christmas dinner, like always, and the elves are busy working.
Well, how have the elves been able to do it all through these COVID times and making all the toys for all the
kids? It's been hard for us at the North Pole, just like everybody else. We've had to go through a lot of hand sanitizer.
He's got them all here. Uh-oh. Seems to be somebody in your chair. We should say that we're here at Film.ca in Oakville, one of the great independent theaters that are still around. They can't be showing films because of they're shut down for the second time. But they're also trying to figure things out. And a great thing that they're doing is having you, Santa, involved.
Yes, indeed. Indeed. Through the magic of Christmas, we're going to be visiting you in your very own living rooms. So mums and dads and boys and girls can just sit there and have a visit from Santa, 15 minutes worth. We're gonna come to you through www.film.ca.
Because are you missing? Because normally you'd be visiting kids. They'd be sitting on your lap. They'd be telling you what toys that
yes,
you would like. You would already
going,
have a number of that already done. Yeah, Santa Claus parades across the region.
Yes,
those are kind of been put off as well to make
a
sure.
A lot
safe.
Of things have been canceled this year, and Santa's been very sad about that. But this is something that makes him very happy, an opportunity to still connect with the little ones. So get your Christmas wishes ready. Make a list.
What about, how is Christmas spirit? How's Christmas spirit
I would have to say that Christmas spirit is picking up this year. Yes,
yeah.
I'm starting to see smiles on people's faces.
Even though you can't see them?
Even though you can't see them. You can always see a smile in the eye.
Yeah, there right? you go. Oh, goodness. Can we get a ho-ho-ho, Shannon?
Oh, ho-ho-ho-ho.
Oh, that's a good one.
La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Amazing. Okay, well, lastly, we should ask, because it's always the question, and I know it changes from year to year, about what you want the kids to leave out for you.
Ooh.
Because you're looking a little slim.
Well, you know what? Santa loves anything that children think they should leave out for Santa on Christmas Eve. I'm particularly fond of cookies. And the reindeer like a carrot.
Amazing. Okay. Well, I like popcorn.
Wow.
I'm making my way through some of the fantastic popcorn they have here at Film.ca in Oakville. And the snack bar is open on the weekends. So just head to their website and click to get a visit from Santa and just help out... a good local independent theater in the region.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle
Take
bells,
it away, Santa.
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!